What's up, everybody? It's your boy Banzai. Let's go! And we're back with another mobile gaming video for you today. And of course, we are down in the home gym, the Savage Box. And I hope you guys are having a savage day yourself. So, in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the new Shadowgun Wargames on the mobile, just released this February 2020. Now, it's the extension of the Shadowgun Legends game, which is a first-person shooter where you fight aliens, go on missions, and do PvP. However, the new Shadowgun Wargames is all centered around multiplayer. So, in today's video, we're just going to take a look at some of the gameplay from both new modes that we have in the game right now, which are Team Deathmatch and Capture the Flag. Both modes are actually really fun in this game. The game runs well on a budget device, because that's what you guys know I'm on. I'm on the Moto G7 Super, and our gigabytes right now of RAM are only 3. So all the games you'll see featured right now while I'm waiting on my Red Magic 3S will be games that you can actually enjoy on a budget device. So before we get into it, make sure you like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell for future Savage content, and let me know in the comments below what you thought of the new Shadowgun Wargames game, and let's jump into the gameplay.
And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe, like, and smash that notification bell for future savage content.